Forget about self to have social focus, because you need to produce a lot of products for society, because this isn't part of you, it isn't even part of me, it is desires of what I see. Desires are like personal bias, forget not self. Use your thinking, ethical observe, perception of the sense of the things that really make things so equal. Non-competitive, all desires are not even yours, because if you're not competitive, the desires are just simply what you want to understand within society of other people too. If you imagine you, that must be the better way that we can do. Randomness, awareness, fragmented, no attached, observed chaos. There's a lot of random, not observed, attached chaos within reality of everything that people really wanna see. This is the stop of perfection. There is no direction of awareness and perfection, and I'm just trying to understand the so self-focused that is not just me. It is not just something that I can really see, and that is the possibility of all bad or good truth within the probability of all the control too. And I'm just trying to understand the real prosperous of connected understanding of everything associated to the control of the periphery of anything that we could be within society, whether it matters to the individuality or the real reality within the sense of things that we can really try to see. Is it the focus of the control that we really want to understand? What is the control of the sense of the things that they would really want to do? Because they mind fuck all the possibility for us not to be what we are supposed to be too. And I'm just trying to see too, and I'm just trying to be too. I'm trying to understand the way that everything is so confused with the understanding that we really need to serve all society, and that's supposed to be the perfection of the way that they really want to see, because this is the direction. And I just really have a lot of chaos within the reality of the sense of things that I really want to be. And I don't really serve the sense of anything that people really want to see, because I'm not individuality, I'm all society. And that is okay if they really want me to be, they want me to lead. And I'm just trying to really see the understanding of everything that is supposed to be the pain that I try to share within society from the beginning of time. And that is supposed to be the better way that they try to put a lot of pressure on me. And I'm trying to really try to see, and I'm trying to really be within the awareness principle of the motion of energy that I be, within the identity that I see. There is a lot of things that I can be, because I am all within the society. There is a lot of ways that we can try to understand the way that we would run and make the phase of the way that we could try to see toe. And I'm just trying to be toe, and I'm just trying to understand the way that everything associated is supposed to be the way that everything that we ever try to ever say is supposed to be so differently from the belief of everything that we exactly really want to see. But then we try to leave when we disconnect to the fragmented psychological effect, and then we just try to understand the direction of the perfection that we really want to be within the awareness of the prosperous of reality of the belief that is supposed to be the singularity of the survival within all the society. We are the society to be. That's why we were people pleaser when we were little kids. That's why we ever did everything associated to the way that everything gotta really be. And I'm just trying to really try to see, because a library of the individuality no longer exists. And I'm like, okay, but this is perfection of the way that people really wanna make sense, because that is a better way that I could be so motivated to persist to the understanding of the sense of things that I wanna insist. But I'm trying to think about the reality of the possibility within society, trying to be the individuality that can be really. Well, there is no individuality anymore, it's just social. It's an individual all for social, like it was from the beginning of time. But now I'm unintegrated so fine, and I wanna be within the society this time. And I'm like, okay, is this really me? And I'm trying to really see the belief. There is no individuality to the grief, but I see the understanding of the prosperous of values of sense that are so deep within. And I'm trying to think about it all, because everybody in society is an individuality within the reality of the generality. And I'm like, okay, is this supposed to be something? Do I really bring them together if I really want to bring them to the connect? Because I really affect and I really accept, and I'm trying to really see the belief of the reality. How much more am I gonna think for all the reality of the sense of the things that I believe that I will never ignore? And I'm trying to really understand the way that I could achieve every desire, hey, within the belief of the sense of the things that I never imagined that I would see. But what I really wanna say, because that is a better way that I can really try to ever see. And I'm like, okay, is this the way that we will ever try to be within the reality of the passive reality, within the social and personal mentality? And I'm like, okay, is this something I'll be?